In this video, learn how to make a template on CHKSLD. And if you don't want to install this app, then you can also do it online. Please find the link in the description below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button before we're gonna start. Tune in.
First, go to the Play Store. Search for CHKSLD. Then enter. Click to install. It takes some time and installation is done. We will open it later because we required another app for image effect. So search for Pixel Lab and click on install. So installation is completed. Now go to your mobile home screen. So here are four apps showing. So first open Pixel Lab. Allow Pixel Lab to access photos and media. And here you will see the default background and default text. So delete it. Then click on this icon and select from the gallery. Select your image from your image gallery. I'm selecting this image and click on yes tick. And if you want to change your frame size, click on three dots on the top right. Here you will find more options when we select image size. The default size width is 1280. We are going with it. And height 823. We change it to 720. That means our image ratio is 16:9. Then okay. Next, click on this tab. Go to import. Select your image from the gallery and adjust and crop it according to your project. Then click on the yes tick mark. And now place it in the project wherever you want. I am placing here. Then click on anywhere on the screen. Go to import and select an image. I am going with this black image, which I am using for the mask. You can download all these file links from the description below. Then OK. Adjust it and drag it. To change its opacity, select opacity and change it to 70 and adjust it. Select curl image and change it to front. It looks good to me. Click on the save button and select save as image. Here you can again change your image size, image format. Then click on save to gallery. So image saved to gallery. On next step, go to a main mobile screen and open the CHKSLD app. It's an interface of CHKSLD. So click on plus icon and click on add image. Select image which we edited in Pixel Lab and adjust its size or you can change it later. Then click on the yes tick mark and you change width. You can change height, X position, Y position. You can rotate it, center it and react to and react velocity and close it. To load music, click on load music. I am going through Sound Picker. Select your music and done. Now sound is added. Next, to add a spectrum, click on plus icon and click on add spectrum. Select a bar and line. First, I am selecting side A. Color, I am choosing blue. Adjust frequency bands and thickness. Now play. Now adjusting it. Adjust X and Y position and adjust height and width. Change frequency band. Change color to yellow. You can choose color according to your project. And now adjusting it. You can change side A and B. I am using side A. Display option, you can use line and point. In the type option, you can use bars and circle. You can change rotation, radius, angle, react to, react velocity. I am going with the display option line. It looks good to me. Then close it. Click on plus icon. And select add text. Text type admin. Change its size. Hex style I am using bold. And adjusting position. Change text size bold to normal. that are going with default. Then close. Again click on plus icon and select text. My text name is memorize. So type memorize. Change its text size. Make bold and adjust the position and close it. Now play. It looks good to me. Now click on export. Now our video is exporting. It takes some time. Our video is saved in the gallery. Let's play. Actually, it's a lengthy process. I'm giving you a simple solution of it, where you can separate your change in one click. So for that, first go to Google and type onemaker.eu, or you can click on the first description link below. I will put it there. Once you're on onemaker.eu website, here you can edit music visualizer, logos and intro, podcast audiogram, and slideshow in a simple, easy way. So we are here for a music visualizer. So simply click on the music visualizer tab. Here you will see plenty of templates that you can edit separately in a single click. So scroll down to see all templates. Click on page node 2 to see more templates. Select anyone which you like the most. I am going with this one because it looks like my CHK SND project. So click on it. Now we are on an editor page. So here we can edit text and image. So step 1. We are going to change the text. Change author name to admin. Change font, click on default font. And to change color, click on color bucket. Here are some color palettes if you want some more. Then click on plus icon and you can choose according to your project. Next, change the song name to memorize. And here click on default font and I'm going with Roboto font. And going with the default color. To upload photo, click on upload photo 1 and select your photo. And then open. And adjust it through screen slider and then click on the crop. It looks good to me. Click on upload photo 2 and then open. Select your image and scan it through scan slider. And crop. I am using both image files that I used in my last project. For a second step, click on advanced settings. From here you can change the audio file and color and video size. The first step with the audio file, first click on upload audio track. Select your audio and open it. Audio action completed. Then to change background color, one click here. So here I am selecting yellow, which I chose in the last project. Background 2 color, I am going with the default one. Line bar 1 color again, I am going with yellow. Line bar 2 color, I am going with default. Waveform color, change it to yellow. And for timer color, I am going with the default one. It looks good to me. Next, we can change our video size according to our needs. We can change for Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, and any other social sites. To see the 1:1 ratio, click here. For a 5:4 ratio, click here. For a 9:16 ratio, click here. So I'm going with 16:9, so click on the 16:9 tab. It looks good to me. Then simply click on save and make a video. Now our videos are rendering. It takes some second. Our video is ready. To make HD, click on make HD video. If you want to change something on the project, then click on back to edit and change that. And if you want to download it, click on the download button and save in your drive. Then double click to open it and play it.
If you have any questions, please let me know in the comment below. And if you have enjoyed this video, sponsor the video, please hit the like button, or you can also subscribe if you want us to send you more reminders of such videos. Bye bye for now.